Hello everybody, it's your boy Damon K, aka Damon Cruiser, aka well, we're not getting in guts. We about to get into
this anime life. That's right, I'm over here at Anime My Theory in downtown Houston, George R. Brown.
And we will be doing a tour. I repeat, we will be doing a tour of the showroom. Yes, ladies. I know you feel it. Gotta keep an eye on me. Anime po-o. Yo, hold on. Gundam Astray. Perfect grade. Lovely. Pardon me, excuse me. Now I wonder, I see a perfect, well, there's perfect grade, master grade. These prices be just a bit out of my ways, baby, but we gonna come up with something on top. I'm gonna try and make it work. Ooh. Oh, wait, hold on, we're missing someone. We'll be getting to that later, but right now let's take it, ooh. The one winged angel up top. Yes. Now, if you look closely, there's a Bardock. Bardock! I respect what you did for your family.
I just protect my family.
Look, man, understand how it is when your son, when one son's Raditz and one's like the greatest fan of all time. Like, honestly, do you think Raditz could ever hope to be a match for Goku?
No. Because Goku, I mean, Kakarot's best.
Oh yeah? He's better than the Prince of All Saiyans?
Yeah.
Sacrilege! Sacrilege, Bardock. Uh-oh, wait. Oh no, I'm actually recording. This goes for the channel. Good. Everybody could have just died right there. It could have been death. Gintama gang. Yes. Oh, sweet, these bags though. Wonder Woman, yes. Oh.
If we see Ichigo, you gotta take a picture with him.
That's right. That means it's the hunt for Ichigo. Ooh. I might be putting my money on contacts. Is like, might just take all my money. And those of you who are into the lolly and the fluffy, look at it. Oh, so fluffy. I might have to take one. Like, I might have to get one for myself.
She got a lollipop today. That's what lollipop does to her. She hit the the chimney got, not the chimney, but the thing.
The smoker. Oh, oh Lord.
And then she got right back up and started walking around the circle with
you. I'm not playing with her. On the plus side, Sam, you want to be my waifu? Hey, hey, hey. You can still be my waifu. Okay, Sam. You are Sundere. Yeah. Sundere. That I'm gonna get you that hat. Right? Ooh.
McAllister.
Did McAllister? Well then.
Well, it's not in here. It's outside the hallway. But it's attached to the
floor. Hey, Sam, you want to hug up on a dragon? Full body pillows, yes.
Oh, they're not here.
Got that exclusive art. This is that illegal stuff, people. Note that this is illegal. So we're going
to.
Oh no!
Okay, I was just trying to find out. Look how hot I was. I love it.
A better way to make your merch. We're totally gonna take a couple of these cards. Sam, that is giant food. Hey, look! There's a mini body pillow. It's hard to look at that image without remembering that show was over. Gravity Falls was so great. We're gonna take a quick moment of silence for Gravity Falls. And enough of that, back to the search. Thank you. Ooh. Plus a game. Getting hungry. You want a sandwich? Okay, but here's the thing. I do. Oh, you mean Mount Jojo? Look, Sam, if I was to get any poster, I'd get that one because goddamn that is fabulous. I apologize if you were upside down for a bit. Greatest job ever. Just walking around on the cart, making sure everybody's keeping it together. Ooh. Well, the showroom is way, showroom's way bigger.
I mean, this is the floor, though. This is like the whole floor.
We're definitely gonna go back to that show.
Let's play it live at this event, though. I like coming to these things because nobody points out my robotic device. Makes me 30% cyborg.
Makes you 30% cyborg?
Yep. I could be an animator.
Really? Sounds like a cheap superhero. Okay, I likes it. Alright. Hey, do you have a card? Buttons. Even minor things won't be gotten until tomorrow. That's all right.
Do I have Lunchable now?
Want to go ahead and take a seat? Be back after a quick break. Just magical. Sorry for the res, but my phone is like crap. So we're here taking a quick break. I'm thinking I'm probably gonna get about, I'm gonna try and keep it 3 to 5 videos loaded today. And forgive me if they are upside down. Again, phone, so on, excitement.
I'm love for YouTube.
Fancy badge.
Huh?
I'm
love to YouTube.
You change it. Yeah. Well, maybe YouTube will change it. Oh my God.
No, you could change it on YouTube.
Yeah, but it would be easy if I had a computer. It's hard for me to do. I can't really do something. And now back to the tour.
Yes.
What goodies will we find today? Okay, that is adorable. It's hard to see, but we're walking on it. Walking on it.
Oh my God.
Hey, there's another bar lock back there. See? Like right there. Okay, cosplay pop pops. Ooh, ooh. Okay, them coats are like sweet as sheets. This leather is like the realest. I'm just gonna walk away from that and then, oh no! Okay, now from this position, it looks like Raven and Trunks. I called it! I knew it! I'm very obnoxious. Forgive me. Sensei? Okay, like, I'm mad. I have to wait till tomorrow to get some of this art because this stuff is, like, legit sees. Overwatch posters, buttons. I no longer do Pokemon Go, so I will walk away from you.
Hey, Sam. You want to get a body pillow? You sure? You don't want to hug up to that all night? You want to hug up to this?
Off of that bell.
You are very obnoxious.
Eh.
That is the first one to start. God, idiot.
Well, I gotta be an idiot. Okay, hold up, hold up. Right? More so than that, check out these gauntlets.
What's up, man?
Yo.
How you doing?
Right now, I'm feeling like crap because I realize I'm poor.
Yeah, that's con life, man.
Oh, no, 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 that's living in an adult world life.
Yeah. Unfortunately.
Fantasy Arts, that y'all?
Yeah, that's us. Yeah, what's up?
And how much do your usual pieces go for?
That's how simple it is.
Mm-hmm.
Like, let me take you across the table over here.
Okay.
Like, stuff like this, we're running about $50 right here.
Mm-hmm.
We start using precious stones. Like, this is like an agate stone here. We go up to like 60 on these guys.
Mm-hmm.
Do like 40 on these guys, 20 on these. That gives you kind of an idea. And then it goes up from there, depending on like, if it's like a big mountain of leather.
All right.
Like, I could do one of these guys for about $800-$900.
Is it fantasyart.com?
JFantasyArt.com.
Cool. Gotcha. In case y'all looking into it, want to go ahead and get to it, whatnot, there's your info. I'm going to put it in descriptions.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Show enough, for real?
Yeah, show enough.
Hey, you know they were supposed to be doing a remake of that. Yeah, well, it was supposed to be Samuel Jackson showing up.
True.
Yeah, it was supposed to be the Grizzle was the one that was supposed to be taking they were supposed to be working on it. Sadly, ain't going nowhere.
That's great.
Let me, I'm gonna take one of these cards. And I've lost my Samantha. And there's a bounce house. Wait. The inner child of me is tempted. Buy Trunks Raven couple. I like them. They were nice. Okay, so I see an area for LARPing, excess backstagery. Oh, that's what arcadery is. And other games. And since I'm by myself, I can do a tour. Nice, nice. Okay, yo. Yo, Peach up there is like killing it. I can totally put it next to my other peaches. Get it closer. And four young wizards. Wands are plenty. Hello, Belle.
Hello. I think you do need a wand. Hmm? I think you need a wand.
See, I would, but my magic is more inner, and my hands kind of do it. If you understand, see, I cast holy magic, and anytime somebody disrespects me, I have to bless them with these hands.
It's fair.
I do a lot of blessing. On the plus side, is there a card?
Right here. Yep.
A thing or 2x2? That is interesting.
I'm a twin.
I will make sure and put this in the descriptions. And also, I'll probably be buying from you tomorrow.
Okay.
Thank you, Belle. Good luck on the new movie.
Thank you.
Ooh. Okay, now then. First of all, respect to Steven. Hi. Aw.
Go to 8, 30 bucks to the 19th. 3 day pass. West Chase Marriott, Houston.
What, DeltaCon? DeltaCon?
Yes.
When?
July.
July?
July.
We'll be at DeltaCon, people.
19th through the 16th.
It is confirmed. Wait.
30 bucks. July. 19th. And I'll get paid Friday.
You gonna buy both of them?
No, I'm buying mine.
I'll pay you back. Okay, whatever, fine.
Yeah, you fucking pay me back to San Japan.
Hold on.
2 times.
Wait a minute. I bought these two.
2 times.
See, this is what happens when you let your cameraman do what they want. Sam, I'm about to play the ring card. And you know what? I'm gonna play the prey card.
The prey?
Yeah, remember the prey?
$5?
No, I'm paying the whole thing. What are you talking about?
We'll see.
I am. See, my cameraman's acting a fool. I'm supposed to be doing commentary and oh my god. His buttons are low. Dial 2.
Yeah.
Yes. I know. Yo, okay, now this is sweet. This is sweet. Respect that try gun. Guys, I know this is nice. This is epic. Hey, do you have a car?
I do not, but if you point that here, it's got my .com and Instagram, all that good stuff.
Alright, no excuses, all y'all see it. So if y'all need to get some of this sweet art, and I mean okay, seriously. Seriously, that Akira is killing it right now.
Thanks, man.
That's where you go. Alright, bro.
Thanks, boy.
We're off to
subscribe day one.
Unfortunately, I missed day one because of car issues. Right? So now I'm here for day two. Don't matter. Hey, this is better than this is actually a lot easier than San Japan. That one you gotta work on surviving. DeltaCon, going around, checking the art. Black Natsu. And this is why I stopped. This is why I need to get back into Pokemon. The coach is too great. Senpai! Oh, he died on me too soon. Lord Jesus, why? It still hurts. Now I'm gonna get up. I only have about 10 more minutes of footage. So, we gotta make it count. Speedwalkers. Speed walk, speed walk, speed.
Okay. Just let me know when you're back down.
Alright.
Okay. Yeah. You know, I'm borrowing a friend's badge.
Hey, do you have a car?
No, we do not, but you can take a picture of that right up there. That's all of our contact info. Or, of course, you can simply just put like a memo down, corsetpunk.com. That's basically it.
Cool. I'm just going to increase CorsetPunk.com, Facebook, CorsetPunk, and Kilt. Also, you can call 228-282-4375. And an alternative number could also be 228-284374. That's CorsetPunk and Kilt.
I repeat,
CorsetPunk and Kilt. I respect that Kilt, sir.
Thank you.
Now we got to put it back in the proper... Whoa! There you go. Oh shit, oh shit!
Okay, okay.
These little figs are nice. And you got iron right there in the back. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah. Wait, can you assemble these yourself?
Thank you, sir. Yeah, you gotta make the ticks for us.
I am willing to put in that sacrifice of time to make one of these. My pockets do not agree though.
Are you sure you're gonna have to
do any questions?
Okay, so we got sweet, swiggity sweet shirts, pops and nicey. Okay, first off, for, you know, our Harry Potter fans, there you go, get your love in. So, okay, I wasn't expecting Supernatural, that's nice, that's nice. And then we got Nunchaku. No, I want this in my life. Sit on Nightwing.
They start at 13, they go all the way up to 25. So Iron Man's 25, sorry. The Millennium Falcon is 25.
Okay, so we're talking about rubber or soft metal.
Both of them are 25. This one's gonna be 40, that's 40, this is 30.
Okay.
Did you guys build one before? Well, that's an easier one. He's gonna be a little harder.
In such a rare sight, you have an assassin on camera.
You know how to put the pieces together?
He must be in training because his hiding technique is not that good. Pistols.
Those are all 20.
How much for Mjolnir?
300.
And that's why he belongs to Thor.
No, this one is Doom. I got Thor on the other side over here. Go around the corner and you'll see Thor. It's a silver one.
Every time you killed me.
All
right,
cool.
It's just right around the way.
Hey, do you have a card?
No, I'm out already.
Dang.
I know, we can't keep them. Everybody just wants them.
Now, how am I supposed to tell my viewers who to go to?
Bazinga. Bazinga Hobbies.
Bazinga Hobbies.
Yeah.
All right, you guys heard of Bazinga Hobbies. Now, look up how to spell that and then you go to that website. Bazinga, buzzing. Hey, I almost like the chicken. Bazinga, people. Keep it in mind. Bazinga. And oh my.
Okay.
Fuck life to cook. Fuck life to Keyblades.
I had a big sword.
I haven't found the Funimation spot, which is the one thing I'm mostly trying. Ugh. Hey, way better view. We got the. Yeah, it looks like a few little battle rings. Battle blades. Really wish I would have came with more money. Ooh. Oh, I know. Feathers? Kuna Vicious. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, get your Drone Star set song. Okay. I feel it. I feel it. Uh-oh. For the Bleach fans, if you don't know who this is, you are not a real a Rukia fan. You can get on. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Oh, shit. I could be a Pokemon master. I may need to blow all my money today. I was supposed to hold it to tomorrow, but they're working on it today. Okay, so we got some sweet Overwatch bags. And there's a bike. One thing I wasn't expecting was a bike.
What's up, guys?
I'm curious about the darts.
Cool, little video though.
Sorry, guys.
No problem. What's up now?
So I may have a free game, but I don't think I'm gonna get a free gift. Oh, well, whatever. And I'm almost at the end of my time, so I won't be. Hey, Jason. Freddy's better. Okay, I'm sorry. Yo. We cool. Over here busting out sleeves, the shady tricks and whatnot. I don't care. You don't scare me. Just pick it up. No matter what, the lion's still looking at me, bro. They think me need to watch myself. Okay, I got a little bit of steampunkery going on right here. Mm-hmm. Plus you came in. I think this is gonna be about it for the tour. I think I've hit most of the spots. I'll probably be coming back later for, oh my God. Brown Lynn Shades, one of my few weaknesses. Okay guys, I'll probably be back with my next video right now. This is just a little run through. Just a little bit of a run through the showroom. It's been your boy Demi K. I'ma try and get you with something a little bit later. All right, y'all. Please wait. Hey, Monroe Pool. I approve. Okay, I'm obnoxious. I'm sorry. Oh well, I'm done. Peace. It's been your boy Demi K. Later.